conference was really good for the kids. They learned a lot. It was tiring, but they had fun, which is what's important. And they come away from the conference feeling happy and having been able to meet a lot, meet a lot of other people from different countries, new friends and all of that. So all in all, it's been a very, very good experience.
In the event, so I feel very happy that I was here, and I think that the event is very fun because I can work with the robot and control the robot movement, and I can see many different culture and work with different people. So I think the event is very good.
Robotics and about them caring about environment and community, and yeah.
I am Daniel Bagya.
I am Martin.
I'm Jella.
And we're from GCIF, International Christian School from the Philippines. What do you think about AMEC? I think for me, AMEC was a good learning experience about different stuff like robotics and programming. And it shows us a wide range of other stuff to learn from. And it lets us talk to different countries and learn from them.
I was able to learn in a fun way in AMEC, and it's really great to get to meet other people and learn about culture.
I think AMEC is a good learning opportunity to learn more about the things that we don't really have or can't really experience with.